Steve.
Come on, Ned.
Why were people so excited about that talking dog on Britain's Got Talent? Amanda Holden's been on it for years. And Deck backstage, but I'm never quite sure which one's supposed to be the funny one.
Oh, he's killing us all!
Alicia?
Oh no.
Yeah. Alicia laughing?
Oh no.
Alicia not dancing?
That was good.
Simon.
Godson!
He reminds me a lot of my dad. He's a cross-dresser. He gets especially cross when he can't find his socks. I was really worried for David Williams when he swam on the River Thames for charity because of all that garbage going in his mouth. But since I've been watching BGT, I'm relieved it's all coming out again.
Before I begin, I'd like to acknowledge your host, Tyra Banks.
What?
Tyra, I truly admire your courage. It must be so difficult to host a show like this and still find a way to make it about you.
Okay.
That wasn't very nice. Somebody get his ass.
Oh, that was just an appetizer. Howie Mandel.
Yes.
A Canadian judging America's Got Talent? What happened? Did they already find all three talented Canadians? You're here. I've always wanted to know what a big toe would look like if it were a person. Enough with Bobby's World. Let's move on to Spice World.
Oh,
my gosh. Mel B. Scary Spice. Hey, the only thing scary about you was your solo career. Magical. Four children, and yet your body looks as though you haven't paid attention to any of them.
Oh, no, he didn't.
Heidi, you are a natural beauty. Why does it look like your face went through a Sephora sample sale?
Oh, my God.
What? I want to hear what you're going to say about
Simon.
Oh,
I'm getting to him. Don't you worry. Simon!
Hello.
Simon, I'm confused. Didn't we form this country to get away from Brits like you? Calm down, peasants, calm down. But Simon, from all of us, thank you for fixing your British teeth. Those things are so straight and white, they were just offered positions in Trump's cabinet.
Okay, best of luck.
All right, so basically I've written a song specifically for you, which makes me nervous, and also I'm slightly nervous because I've got something called dyslexia, which was very good for music, because when I was young I taught myself the piano, although it's not so good as I'm older. I recently tried to book tickets for Rihanna, and I booked tickets for Ryanair. thank
oh,
you.
Very good.
I've got something called Asperger syndrome, which means I'm a genius. No, it's nice to be here. I've had a bit of a rough week. I've actually moved into a flat with my boyfriend, yes, boyfriend, gay, and autistic, two ways I can't think straight. And I... Thank you.
That is a good one.
So, I usually, when I do clubs, I swear a lot, so I've got to be PC. I've done a song which is literally PC, because it's about computers. And I have done it three times, and each time people have laughed, so if you don't, you're wrong. Here we go. Thank you. George Formby, working in a computer shop. I work in the computer shop, make a computer bright and clean. So much crumbs and vomit, and don't ask what's on the screen. I do half the work, judge double the time, but you wouldn't want a job like mine if you would find the things I'd find when I'm cleaning Microsoft Windows. David Walliams wanted to update his content reminder. He brought me a massive ring binder, but when I looked, all the contacts were from Grindr. Cleaning Microsoft Windows. Alicia Dixon's webcam was another case. She said the picture was awful, but actually it was just her face. was too lovely. Her face was too lovely. There you go. Amanda Holden was the only one whose Instagram was on the mark. She said her outfits have so much spark. I said, I'm just jealous I'll never dress like you, because I don't shop in Primark.
I'm okay with that.
Cleaning Microsoft Windows. Simon Cowell's Facebook was around the bend. He brought it to me to try to mend. It wasn't broken, he's just got no friends. Cleaning Microsoft Windows.
But you're like a mouse trying to be an elephant.
Why, you know, 50-year-olds doing it? And,
it's got nothing to do with your age, or maybe it has, but
yeah,
it's
it
just,
I
it's
know
just,
the industry.
It's just wrong.
No, you know, I worked way too friggin' hard for this, and I'm not a bad singer. I know I'm not, because I've been writing these songs for too long, and too many people copying me.
A lot of people work really, really hard for their dreams, but it's not meant for everybody.
That's why you use auto-tune, and I don't.
Actually.
Oh, hold it.
I want to know who let you on stage. I feel uncomfortable with you even staring at me.
You know, I don't need this either. I don't need amateur hour.
Yeah, see you later.
Yeah, you see, you're a better writer than me.
Baby, can't you see?